Alright, what's up guys? Welcome to Rex Ridges episode 23. So, in this episode I'll be taking on Schalke 04 in the European Cup. I'm pretty sure this is the first knockout round. And all my first choice center backs are... okay, Dawson is banned. So, I'm going to be playing with a 69-62 center defensive pairing. I'm going to be playing with a midfield that will be composed of 72, 76, 70, and 71, and my strikers will most likely be 71 and 66. Okay, so I'm not naming the strongest team that I could possibly name, but given how many of my players are tired after having two matches in 4 days, I'm not going to really consider naming too many of my tired but good players. I think I'm just gonna have to go with this lineup. Sorry, I'm droning a bit. Okay. This is maybe a game that I don't quite expect to win. Only because Schalke is really... should really be expected to do much better, to be much better in the first place than Shrewsbury, and by extension to do much better, but I don't know how they've developed over the years, over the seasons that I've been playing this, but it definitely looks like they're better than, holy crap, let's see these Suarez. It definitely looks like they're better
that you can measure yourself
in my team,
against.
Especially the center backs. They'll go in today, and I could be in Clive, and, for a real fight here.
Very, very well to win this one.
I'm not expecting any, like, Fuchs. 6-0 demolitions or anything like that, but this game could easily end 3 or 4 goals to Schalke's advantage. Or, if we hold out and have a good game, we might be able to just scrape out a draw or a win. Or if we have a really good game, we might be able to get a sound win going. But really, Schalke have a lot more class than my team.
And nice touch.
I would expect them to win.
Can he take the chance? Missed it! The ball actually hit the post, but it's gone
the
for
post.
A goal kick.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
The ball out there.
Oh man.
I'm trying to think when I last saw him lose out in the tackle. It's a while.
Oh, what a pass.
Oh, that's some pass.
Tom Bradshaw. I wanted to cut in and get a better shooting angle there. That didn't exactly happen. I was trying to faint and then exit to the other side there, but that didn't happen either. Wow. That was an incredibly bad shot. But, I mean, the ball did take a bobble, so I'm not going to give him too much shit for it. Now, Danny Dyer, while he's only a 62, he's definitely a really good defender.
He's picked him out well there.
I think he's very underrated.
See, that was always going to be an
at least
ball.
Just he's really good for his overall rating because his stats are proportioned like pretty much
now will they throw it long
solely
or short
to
here?
defensive skills like tackling, slide tackle, stand tackle, marking. He's not fast, but he can definitely like win a header, which is
stole
nice.
The ball really. Just picked his pocket.
That
keeper
should be
can
a
watch
corner.
It go for a goal kick.
Or not, okay. He's a good defender. If I played him more, he would probably be like a 70 or so now, but sadly I don't. What gets me is that Alar has 88 sprint speed, but he just never seems fast to me.
That's offside, is it? Yes, it is.
And Bradshaw does not seem to be having a very good day in the finishing department.
But they do it time and time again.
All right. The young boys, Bayern, I think it is, are having a not such a good time against Bayern. And it looks like CSKA Moscow is beating Bordeaux.
This is developing nicely.
But my team has managed to hold out against Schalke so far. Oh my god!
Just snatched it.
Looked like a foul, that. Yes,
what a shot! John Taylor. I thought that was creeping in for a second, to be honest, but the fact that it even made it there. Oh, they could score here. But John Smith is... Oh, my God. Don't give him a card. Don't give him a card. That could easily be a red card. Okay, all right. It's just yellow. I think that was a bullshit penalty, but that might just be my biased opinion. So I'm just going to hope that I can save it. Nope. That's an away goal. Which is a double whammy. But, you know, can't give up hope yet. Still, this does break the psychological... the psychological embrace that my players seem to have over games. Because normally my players just hold out, either score early and then go from there, or hold out until late and then score then. I don't think I've ever completed a comeback after like a really big side like this. So this is going to be an interesting one, certainly. But I wouldn't give up hope yet.
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick.
Oops.
Possession has been given up here.
That's not what I was trying to do. I wish Bradshaw's attacking positioning was a little bit better.
Mavuba. Castro.
See, I can contain them most of the time, but it's just... It only takes one mistake to lose a game.
The ref has played advantage. Referee won't play on initially. The question is...
Oh, wow, okay. Sorry, another program just opened on my computer and it alt-tabbed out of this. So I think I might have just lost a bit of the game footage. Oh crap, he only has 2-star skills. Yeah, so I'm sorry about that, but it's halftime almost. If we can get an equalizer before halftime, that'll be a nice little sucker punch. We have 4 minutes, but it... With my left back just playing the guy on sides, it definitely looks like we won't be able to get anything. We'll see though. This is probably the last attack.
Good ball down the flank. That's what they need. Oh, look at this for a chance.
Yeah.
That's half time.
I bet they'll be banging on that referee's door at halftime now, Clive. They'll want to know about that.
I think
decision.
I'm going to go a little bit more attacking. And definitely try to play with higher pressure.
Still ringing in the players' ears. Little back heel.
This is a tough team to break down.
Looking to create something.
And I just... I don't know what's going on. I think my players have just had like the life sucked out of them by that early Schalke goal. So
Marika.
So they're just not playing as well.
Passing move.
I think I'm gonna go ultra. No, I can still play for the draw here. I don't think it's worth going ultra attacking because then they can get a second away goal and that would just be even worse.
Real chance. Managed to get in the way of it. That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well.
Alrighty, Sakuenka. Wow, he's from Barcelona. You would think he'd be better at passing than that. Oh, how am I playing? Okay, all right, no. That's bullshit. That's not a penalty. That is definitely not a penalty.
Target. The best players, Clyde, they continue to search for goals, and
serves
he's right up
right.
there with the best. This guy, I tell you, he'll be disappointed with that one, but don't be surprised to see him add to his tally.
Come on, Bradshaw, run harder. My players just don't want to run right now. They're not pressing at all. That was good.
That's an excellent interception. Free kick awarded.
Asshat. All right, I gotta have a rethink. I'm thinking I'll try out my custom tactic because that has worked wonders for me before. But it would be even better if Shinny didn't play everyone onside every time I push up. Maybe I'm gonna play an offside trap.
Great pass.
All right, Danny Dyer gets it to John Taylor.
Picks him out, has he? What can
Danielar... he do? John Taylor! Levels it! Beautiful play from Shrewsbury Town. Taylor just held it up until Allar made that run. Allar passed it in and Taylor with the finish. Incredible response. But can we hold it? That is the question. Allar looks like he has some good ideas about whether or not we can hold it. And patience really is the name of the game, I guess. Like, it can't be disputed. Isak Cuenca. Oh, he is such a team player. All right, see, now my players have regained the will to win, kind of. So it's going to be a lot easier to string together a few nice moves, but I'm still playing against a side that's much, much better than my team. And, I mean, though, on the other hand, we just beat Manchester City, so belief has got to be sky high.
Time for some fresh legs, a chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself, maybe win the game, who knows?
Well, this is just the first leg. If the score remains the same, then I would have to get...
Now, can they make the most of... He's gone right through!
Oh! Goal!
I'm looking at the score caption.
Never mind.
Whether it can really be correct. This is not what most people predicted.
Well, now they just mustn't get ahead of themselves. They haven't won the game yet, but they're
if
now
the score
in
remains like this,
achievement.
I'll have just to either get a high scoring loss by one goal or
cut the ball out there.
Any kind of draw or a win in the second leg. And we will be golden for the next round.
Looking for a way through.
Absolutely incredible. The only thing left is just to not lose composure. Patience, I'm definitely going to take it off of attacking now, put it on the defensive. Patience really is the name of the game. When I'm not trying to score, that's when I score the most.
It's one-way traffic at the moment. They just don't look like they're ever going to part with the ball. Now, is that a free kick? No, he's
Benedict Hervidis. Oh, what a pass. That's absolutely incredible stuff from my team. Oh, man.
It was one of those moments in which the great
Too
defenders
close.
Made their reputations. He simply had
I should sub
there.
Off Thomas, but oh, no, it doesn't even matter anymore.
One minute
left. All right, if we can just hold him off just for a couple of more seconds... Thomas is already dead tired, but
so well to snuff out the danger there. They were really
Bradshaw. Oh, we could have gotten a third. Wow.
Advantage going into the next leg. It's not over.
Of course Alar gets the man of the match rating. He had an assist and a goal.
Andy, good working with you as always.
Absolutely incredible game there. I really enjoyed it. I don't know how much you guys will enjoy it, but I feel like the late surge will definitely be a cool thing to watch. So next thing that I've got are two games against mid-table and low-table teams, and then Schalke. One of my plans were probably to save my best team for the game against Schalke. So what I'll probably end up doing is playing like my good players that aren't. How will I do this? Probably my first reserve team in this game against Southampton, and then my third reserve team against Huddersfield. Because right now, money-wise, I think competing in the Europa League and trying to get to the next round is definitely a better option, or is definitely worth much more than dedicating all my resources to the league. Because as you might have just noticed, it was a pretty quick flash, but I'm 8 points above the third place team. So it's not really worth. I mean, 3 points is something that we can afford to drop, is all I'm trying to say here. So that's it for episode 23. See you guys next time.